that I greatly sinned in my thoughts, in my words, in what I have done, in what I have made. Through my fault, through my sweetest fault. Therefore I ask, Blessed Mary, ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God.
Blessed be the was the year 1969 when the President of America said, "This is the most important event in the history of the world." Why? Apollo 11 landed on the moon. But the pastor said, in reply to the President, "You are mistaken. This is not the greatest event in history when man reached the moon, but rather when God walked on earth. That is the most significant event of all." Kahapon nandito tayo sa Church ng Annunciation, and I had goosebumps. And I realized that if Father Eugene said that Jerusalem, yes, the Holy Land is the theology of the Holy Land, it is nothing else than the theology also of encounter.
Later on, we will go to Gethsemane and we will find
God's kingdom or our own plans. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. If holiness is the end of the journey, then the ship that we must always venture on is nothing else than obedience. Thy will be done is the key that allows us and many others to enter into the real promised land. Give us today our daily bread. God and all suffices. The bread that we ask is not the bread just for tomorrow or of yesterday, but the bread that allows us to understand the meaning of what happens today, of every pain, of every joy, of every embrace, of every despair, of hope that is profound. Forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. Yes, a great man may say many things, but it is only the strong who can ask for forgiveness. It is only the strong who can forgive. Madaling gumawa ng malaking project, pero mahirap umamin ng pagkakamali, humingi ng magpapatawad, at magpatawad sa iba. Only the strong can forgive. And it is Jesus Himself who is our example. The first word on the cross, on the moment when others are weak, is a moment of proclamation of strength. Forgive them, for they know not what they do. Lead us not into the test, but deliver us from evil. Jesus came into the world at Nazareth, and He left His footprint here in the mountain. What will be our song? What will we leave behind? How do we live out our own priestly life? The Our Father is the blueprint of what we should be in life. As we go back to the Philippines, in our parishes, in our lives, let us be the New Jerusalem, where many encounter God in the here and the now. We will be 50 years old. It is not the end. It is just the beginning. The promise of one who has encountered God. Sa Pilipinas, may mga manggugulan ng bala para malaman ang ginagawasa. But here we know that our future that lies not in our own reach, but in God's sights. In the prophet, he said, in the time of the Messiah, young men shall dream good dreams, and the old the grand visions. This is our goal. This is our pilgrimage. This is our destination. Yeah.
with your spirit.
Lead all your hearts.
Lead the body of the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
Pater noster, qui es in celi,
This is Jesus Christ.